Let's see how we do. Oof, okay. Hang on, I gotta fix that. HP is very scary. Flying and spectral tears are nice. Eden's blessing is okay. We need to find a spirit heart or something. Oh, Keeper Stack's so fucking good. So much potential in this run. Hey, golden bomb. Just had chicken parmesan for dinner and it was wonderful. I gotta charge my vape. A lot of potential in this run. What is so good? Gotta go pick up that red heart that we left on the floor. A flip for our item room is really good. We already used it on our item room. Fuck. I think we stick with flip. Fantastic, that takes us away from death. I don't think we're gonna be able to get... Can you throw a bomb over here? How about over here? Can you throw a bomb over here? Just gonna eat yourself. Seven cents, looking a little better. Let's try and suss out where our secret room is. Cannot be off of this room. Also cannot be here. Super secret room is here. No, just regular secret room. Okay. We are 3 cents away. So super secret room maybe? Need 3 more cents. Two more cents. Maybe in here. Thankful. That's some luck right there. I think we are going to take Filigree Feather because we're going Angel Dale, especially with Flip. Do that just to get money. Buy that. Keeper sack on the first floor is so good. Can I get down, please? Thank you. Oh, it's fine, because we're going to do Angel Deals anyway, so. And we'll just upgrade our Planetarium chance, I guess. Secret room here. No. Drowsy is not bad, and then we can bomb our way into the mob trap room. Flip in there and take two items. Wait, do we need to bomb our way in there or can we just walk in? Bomb our way in. Also more money. Okay, double HP. Yourself up with your bombs. It's worth it. It's also means it's two more items that we're not gonna get from the boss. It's definitely worth it. Ooh. Eternal Heart. I have to sneeze. We're gonna go in here to buy... That's fine. It's just buying stats so that we have... It's actually more than fine. Like, that's fantastic. But we need the stats. I need a half flip available here. Let's go ahead and just bomb that. Yeah. Tears up, fantastic. self-sac room. Take that, because I don't want Laffery, whatever the hell it's called. We want to have a full charge just in case we somehow get an angel deal this round. For this floor. What do we have in here? Okay. I would love to have... Kind of my concern is getting teleported. Birthright. We want birthright for sure. That probably means blowing up our donation machine, unfortunately. We could try self-sack as well, but... Oh goodness, okay. Holy light, or I think this is better. There we go. With Keeper Sack, I think we'll get more benefit out of Steam Cell. Super Secret Room. Not great, but let's keep going. We're gonna avoid the self-sac room right now. Not gonna lie, I thought I had finished this room. More HP, Jesus. Curse of the Lost. Little brat. This is a tiny room. Thank you. I don't want to lose this bone heart. Looking for our shop and our item room. Here, maybe they're gonna be next to the boss. Item room. Buddy in a box is whatever. Two hearts, two of clubs, the world, Hierophant.
The Hierophant.
Death. Another Hierophant card. Don't need the world. We'll take the Queen of Hearts. Buddy in a box wouldn't have been bad there, but I'd rather keep my flip available. Or the angel deal, if we get one. The boss is right here. And we did get one, cool. I will probably take both of those. See why not. How we doing on time? We're fine. We're not gonna make boss rush, but it's alright. Shot first, which is probably gonna have raid fight in it, but that's alright. Specifically took angel deals. I should only get angel deals. I don't think I should be stuck with your weird obsession with double deals. I want both of those. And one more. That didn't count as a two room? Are you fucking kidding me? Before we go and deal with that, let's go in here and see if we get a teleport somewhere. Got this tail. Let's go check out the item room, see if we need to flip. Ooh. Let's pay out on this room. Oof. We take that. Range. Nice. Okay. No self-stock rooms for. That's just a secret. So the secret room that we had already gone through. We need to be careful with our key usage. Rain and damage, so. Okay. Curse of the Lost, we're gonna go to the secret room. Speed up. Might as well. Damage up, full damage up. That's really damn good. Interesting. Okay. Bless you, counts. Oof. That's really, really good. Tear sound sucks, but it's more fun. We have not found our item room yet. Mm. been in there. We need our item room, please. I don't know what to do here. Do I do this to Plopia or item room? Or devil room and then use flip? But we're not gonna have flip. Well, let's see what happens. Do that for the damage. Why not?
Lemon party.
Stairway is kind of cooked by where we're going, but the library. Self-sacrum. We don't need to do the sacrum place because we have a 100% chance to deal with an angel, so. Shot speed down. Oof. It's pretty bad.
Oh.
A little plotty. Are you careful with our keys here? Definitely taking the halo. Take that. That's kind of what we wanted, right? Tears up, great. Ah, oh, I hate those hands. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Fool me three times. Can't get fooled again. Come on, my soul buddy. Finally, positive luck. Not even messing around with this list here. Don't really need to. Missed Hush. I was hoping to get rid of the Curse of the Lost.
Experimental pill.
A fortune. Curse of the Lost kind of sucks. Goodbye, Lost Soul, buddy. I'm more damage. Dead end. What am I doing? Easy peasy.